Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we're searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle
Chris,
of our mission.
You haven't found it?
No, I haven't found it yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. Bravo team went to the hideout of the group and disappeared.
Look, Chris!
It was Bravo team's helicopter. Nobody was in it. But strangely, most of the equipment was still there. However, we soon discovered why. Stars members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
I got a shotgun.
Chris Redfield. Jill Valentine. Barry Burton. Rebecca Chambers. Albert Wesker. Biohazard.
What is this?
Wow! What a mansion!
Captain Wesker, where's Chris?
Stop it! Don't open that door!
But Chris is...
What is it?
Maybe it's Chris. Now, Jill, can you go?
I'm going with you. Chris is our old partner, you know.
Okay, let me handle this. Stay alert!
Dining room. What? What is this?
What is it?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Hope this is not Chris's blood.
Barry?
What is it?
Watch out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of this. What is it?
Kenneth was killed too. Maybe by this creature. Anyway, let's report this to Wesker.
Wesker! Help me look for him, Jill. And don't leave this hall for the time being. Find anything, Jill?
Nothing. What is this all about? I can't figure it out at all.
Beats me, too.
Now it's Wesker's time to disappear. I don't know what's going on.
Well, it can't be helped. Let's search for him separately. I'll check the dining room again.
Okay, I'll try the door on the opposite side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could get into trouble if we get lost. We should start from the first floor, okay? And, Jill, here's a lockpick. It might be handy if you, the master of unlocking, take it with you.
Thanks. Maybe I'll need it.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall. This time, I'll be there. Thank you.
Harry!
Jill, what's going on? Any clues?
No, but something's wrong with this house.
Whoa! This hall is dangerous. Maybe it's better to secure our escape route first. There must be a back door somewhere. Let's try to find it first, shall we?
Okay. Let's separate again.
Just a moment. I found something.
What is it?
It's a weapon. It's really powerful, especially against living things. Better take it with you.
But how about you, Barry?
I have this.
Thank you. I'll take this then.
Thank you.
Richard, what happened?
Oh, Jill, this house is dangerous. There are terrible demons. Ouch!
You're wounded. What kind of demon attacked you?
It was a huge snake, and also poisonous. Ugh.
Poisonous? Oh, no. Richard, hold on.
There is serum. Oh no, I should have brought some with me.
No problem. I'll go and get it.
Thanks.
Where's the serum? Richard, hold on. I'll give you a shot now.
Jill, here's my radio. You should keep it. I'm...
No! Richard!
Jill, be careful.
What the hell is this?
Barry!
Jill! Yeah.
That was close. Thanks, Barry.
Don't mention it. What a monster. I can't believe... What the hell is this place anyway?
Wesker!
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say. Where on earth have you been? You disappeared from the hall all of a sudden.
I'm sorry, but I have my reasons. Perhaps you guys have met them? It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
Is that right? Anyway, it's good to see you're safe.
Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
Yes, you're right.
Now, there are a lot of rooms in that mansion that we can't get into because they're locked up. I have been looking around for clues.
Okay, I'll go to the other house and see if I can find any clues.
Will you do that? I'm counting on you.
Thank you.
Jill, have you found anything interesting?
Yes, but I can't see very well.
How about going down to check by yourself? I have a rope here.
Oh, do you? Well, then I'll try to go down using the rope.
Wait.
Hey, what's going on?
Now I've done it. Sorry, Jill. Wait. I'll go and get another rope.
Barry? Barry?
Are you there, Jill? Grab the rope! I'm sorry, Jill.
I didn't know that was going to happen.
Sorry. I was really careless.
Are you okay, Barry? Maybe you're getting tired.
No, I'm all right. Don't worry. Jill, I found something.
Thank you. I'll take this then.
you